Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2129, Control and the Grave Accent to See All Formulas. All right, so someone sent us a spreadsheet. We need to figure out how the spreadsheet is working. A fast way to see all formulas. There's a key on the US keyboard just underneath the escape key. It has the tilde from Spanish and the backwards accent, the accent aigu from French. If you hold down Control and that key, it will go into Show Formulas mode. Right, and in Show Formulas mode, each column gets a little bit wider, and you get to see the formula. And look at this, someone plugged this formula. Looks like they weren't earning the bonus, and so they changed the needed for bonus. That would have been hard to see in this mode. And it's a toggle, by the way, so you press that same key, Control, Grave Accent to go back, and then Control, Grave Accent to see the formulas. Over here, look at that. Here we have a series of numbers, and they're totaling at the bottom. They didn't total with the sum function. They totaled just, who knows, with a calculator or with a quick sum, or maybe they added it up in their heads. And so you'll discover those kinds of things using Control and the Grave Accent, one of my favorite keyboard shortcuts. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.